Hello everyone, you're welcome to Edo Tafia Amipo YouTube channel, the best place for your news, entertainment and excitement. If this is your first time of coming to this channel, don't hesitate to subscribe to us, and while you are there, please click on the notification bell so that next time when we drop any video, you'll be the first to be notified. Thank you so much and God bless you. Hello my people, now welcome back to Edo Tafia Amipo YouTube channel. And this particular video, now the part 2 of the video where Spirit got sent for this Gwagwa Sarah Vera TV sister. So this now the part 2. I just upload part 1 finish just now. So this now the part 2. I beg, as I do part 1 just now, I just did rush over the analysis, which we still call intro. Like, say somebody they push me because I had so many things to do. You get me? And I know, so I still want to do this part 2. Another thing still there will be, I want to still quick do before today over. And apart from that, and those one are on social media. But apart from social media, other things still there will be, I want to just still do on personal level. So as I just did, they do that something just now, just the rush, I don't even know. But after I don't upload, I can't see me. I just use hurry rush, take rush that part 1 finish. That make me, like I said, slip up in the beginning. And in fact, I just to rush that video, that analysis. So anybody will just play them, I beg. Mona no, Mona just take them as soon as I see them, I beg. But however, I know, like if I make audio, I know they delete them. I want to make, I know they delete them. Even though say, I listen to them before I upload them, but I'll not just delete and make I record another one before I upload them again. No, as I don't do them, I must put them there. So if you made mistake for one video, you'll still let people see them. And that's what maybe that don't be my belief. If you perfect one video, you still let people see them. So I thank you so much. So more just go straight to the video right now because it's not the part 2. Thank you and bye bye.
Serati or whatever you call yourself, take your time, eh? If you have any issue with anybody, face that person directly. And don't be abusing a group of people. Don't be insulting a group of people. You want me to go to Zara? In your group, where? Who are you? I'll be with me while we're grouping in. When I tell my name and we're grouping, who is Zwa? When all I will know them. Where are you making me up? I'm going to go. Are you trying yourself? Oh, go, who's Zara? They cause a whole group. Now make sure they listen to all these live videos. Oh, and how they watch them, because when I watch them, I'll get angry. Well, if you play the normal thing, if you play the bomb, who's who? Who were down here? Where are that? And let your followers defend you, or let her followers defend her. Why are you insulting everybody? Are you mad? Who's that? Who did go up there? I be me. When you want to group you, Ania? When I show up, we're not going. We're not even going to go. Who's that? Oh, we are married. Who told you are married to a white man? Who told you? When is our Yahweh babysitter? Because when you leave, then he's going to pay somebody that will be cleaning the house, that will be feeding him, that will be doing things for him, that will be keeping him company. Why I drop you, Yohana? Let him go, and then you will see the one now. I don't want now. Oh, man, I leave this thing for my children. I leave this thing for you because of my children, because I know when you die, you will leave it for my children. Otherwise, all I the set of Iyore. In fact, I'm not discriminating Iyore. I never discriminated her. Even her post, I was even defending her post where people were talking against her. I said, you people can't say like that because she's a very intelligent person. She's been 90 years of marriage. I supported her because I understand everything. It's been 90 years. One year I met you, it could also be that everybody were, no problem. Do I marry him? I marry him. So far, I'm but take good care of me. I have a friend who is in a such situation, so I understand the Yori very well. I never discriminated her. Unless you are in such condition, you are in such situation that they bone will remove me. I don't know if I'm in your mind. How I bow here for Nenu Mua. That's when you will call yourself a landlady. For now, you cannot call yourself a landlady because anything can happen tomorrow. Someone can come up somewhere and say that he's a son or a daughter to that white man, and they will fuck you up. Who's wrong? They will fuck you up anyhow. When you don't have a child, you don't have to talk about a child. Because you don't know. You don't know what people go through to make kids. Before they get pregnant, before they deliver, and before they train up the children. And yet you will come out, you'll be insulting the children, talking about DNA or AND or DNA or AA. What's all this rubbish about? Who are you to talk about DNA? Worst of all, you went to bring out a video, old video. Don't you have any other new thing to show to us? If you don't make Birane, go to Yen and Agbaya come in and you just brought it out. I'm not teaming me, baby. Why did you invite me in this kind of place? I thought she had other new things to show. Then you were showing a voice message when Monica was thanking you. What's that for? Uri emi no ma wa we we se. Data ma we we se bana. Awe omo so wo dano. Awe go akpo we se. Aye be we we se na it's not a crime. So what did you show? Why are you mulagam? Why are you mulagam? Nothing. You didn't show anything. You only disgraced yourself. You disgraced yourself by bringing out that voice. Now someone was thanking you after you gave her something. Did she force you to give her something? Beggy. Did she beg you to give her something? Even what you gave to her, or marry her that same day. She even said she'll go and collect it tomorrow. That means she was not desperate about what you gave to her. Because when someone is desperate, the moment you are selling her, he says maybe that very moment she will run down to the whatever and collect the money. But she said tomorrow, we're not willing to do that. Do you even raise it? And we're done. Jesus Christ. I'm so sad, women, because you are just too low. And I'm only picture when they were sending your videos and your pictures into the group. I would just delete all these things. I never wanted to see you. You were too small. You were now all not too big, me. This one I've asked now. And I'm not even saving up now. It's not even by age. I'm not even talking about age. Or phone we're working. You are just a rat. Okay, well, you know, I'm not saving up now. I mean, do I look like Jet almost? Will I pick up my phone and be calling someone? Who is that person? On live video, who is that person? May my time with them. If I told I will call somebody, I will know who I will call. Yeah, if you let her, I'm a shawony gay. Best of the same father. That's Thomas or whatever, the dinner moment. May I go on my gun? You win a book. And the video is still there. It's right there in a book. There's no way you will change your voice. Your voice is known Facebook wide. Just like my own voice is known, I don't care. But I don't see what I can do. You post him, you need to tell him. Oh, the way they bomb our money, my boy, I will bomb our. Yore is far much better than you people. A certain Nana Wahi, a certain CBH. I even wish Yore and Monica will make peace. That's my own wish and prayer for them. I just wish that Yore and Monica will make peace, because those people, they have good hearts. Even Yore has good hearts too. I know. I'm not her fan or a certain water ministry, whatever, follower. But I know from my father she has a good heart. Oh, and it's Sunana, it's Wahina. I'll be setting Lolo. It's Winnie Yahinia. It's setting you more Moya Dumebo. It's Wahinia. One hour, lad, young, you're not a one here, this nudist. It will be a man. You think I'm from your family? Have you been with your twin? Your family no one big biagia, no one I inherit. I don't want to be biagia. We came from one Africa country, Lawe, from Congo to Senegal, from Senegal to Ghana, from Ghana to Gambia. Here we have been here. Oh, you've been here until now. That's why you are frustrated. Oh, mama, be because we be here. Because we have been here. We have been here. What would video like that then on our concerning a precious Meg? A bone here, a bone here, a boy. A boy, we be innocent children at the moon. Any of your boy, and my own me grow, I was a little boy grow. As Zanga saying me. When you see, only what is I mean, I'm going to wire, why is was work and not in the boom wire, zoo, a boo. Don't try yourself next time. Who may be abuse war? All along, I did the no mamma. The daring code. Do I look like you? Is there an aware? I do when we wear different frame. Only present an enemy, always into a live platform here to our then or Zuan and our team. Presenter never ever blocked me before now. Who be that presenter who's saying don't block me before? Wait for seeing me, wait, go block me. I'm getting too high now. I'm getting too high with my voice. Let me just call it a quiz and leave this idiot of a people here. Because we are not worth it. Am I just saying, how do I raise the voice in your bar? You may give my old 2020 go here. Well, it's only enough. Well, am I then worth it? You are just too small. You are just too small. No, what's on your name? No, wrong lines. Dada, Sira, Lofia, Ivan, Sira, whatever. Sira, whatever said that they were inviting her to come and join Monica's side. I opened that thing. That group, I was the one that opened that group, that Monica's group. And I'm equally the person saying that this girl, my dear, like a girl, not only you, there's one other one, one band, one, blah, 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 blah. I don't like the both of you, because you both are disgrace to womanhood. And then what I mean, it is Bashago. I can't be a new one. Grand. The Ashawo started right from the Bible. Right from the Bible, Ashawo case one. Go and read your Bible. The Ashawo started right from the Bible. Now, me Ashawo no let all those harlots in the Bible do that. We did big gag. Yeah, big Ashawo. People are disgracing women. That's why I hated you and the other one there. So the when people knows that I hate you, no, I don't even say I hate you. I dislike you. Why would they go and invite you to come and join us when they know that I dislike you? Me tell him, I dislike you. I'm not like a page winner. Even when they invited me there today, I went to look. I didn't like that page. I just watched a little bit, left my comment, and left there. So who can they invite you? Can they come our side when I dislike you? Which means that person automatically wants to drive me out of that team, wants to drive me out of from Monica's team. If they are inviting you to join her, no, we're not talking here. Liars like you. Sorry. My gallant and peaceful commenters, lovers, I love you guys. I love you all. Be strong. Be wise. Never give listening ears to dummies, to illiterates that call people illiterates. Never you give listening ears to them. Because that's what they do. That's how they behave. That's how they were born. That's what they are born to do. To deceive people. To lie. To manipulate. Of which they can't manipulate us because we are far more better than them. We are more intelligent than them. They can't. They can't manipulate us and yet they call us illiterates. They call us illiterate. Why as they are the illiterates? Just starting from the way they pronounce it, that is where you know what they really are. How can someone be saying illiterate, illiterate? Doesn't that sound funny? Illiterate, illiterate. Just from that alone, you know, this one, Gary, Gary school dropout, not primary school dropout. They didn't even go to primary school. So let them be and avoid such people. For me, that girl is not normal. She's not normal. And I'm even surprised and even angry that I'm even answering her because she's not even worth my answer. She's not worth my answer, but I have to do it. Why? Because I have to prove to people in Facebook that nobody ever invited her to our group, that nobody ever wanted her to be among us. Nobody. That's the only reason I'm making this video. That's the only reason. If not, I wouldn't answer her. I wouldn't bother myself to answer her. I wouldn't bother myself to answer her because she's just too small. She's just too small. She's too, I don't know. She doesn't want my answer. But I have to do this to defend ourselves, to defend our group, to defend our team. That nobody, I know nobody from that team invited that girl, or nobody from that team talked to that girl. Because everybody knows how I feel about that girl, and nobody will invite her to join us. That is the only thing I just want to put.
Hello guys, you welcome back. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And while you are at that, don't forget to click on the notification bell so that next time when my video drops, you will be notified. And one more thing I'd like to say is that if there's anything that you guys would like me to change, like an addition or an increase to anything I'm doing with my video production, or any like a reduction or decrease or take away from my video production, don't hesitate to leave your comment or your suggestion, your opinions on the comment section. And believe me, I read every comment and I'll know what changes to be made. Thank you all so much for watching once again. Bye.